to God, Christ is born. We proclaim the beauty and the truth, the power and the glory surrounding the events of our Savior's birth. On the night he was born, there were shepherds in the fields nearby. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone all around them. The angel said,
"Don't be afraid. I bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. Unto you is born this day a Savior, which is Christ the Lord." And suddenly there was a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill toward men." was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. The true light which enlightens everyone was coming into the world.
He was in the world, and the world was made through Him. Yet the world did not know Him. He came to His own, and His own people did not receive Him. But to all who did receive Him, who believe in His name, He gave the right to become children of God, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of man, but of God.